rejoice, be made complete, be what you should be, be comforted, be like-minded, live in peace, enjoy the spiritual well-being experienced by believers who walk closely with God, and the God of peace, and the God of love and peace, the source of loving kindness, will be with you. Greet one another with a holy kiss. And my last scripture, you don't have to turn there, just comes from Philippians 4:8-9. Finally, believers, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, and whatever is worthy of respect, whatever is right, confirmed by God's word, whatever is pure and wholesome, whatever is lovely and brings peace, whatever is admirable and of good report, if there is any excellence, if there is anything worthy of praise, think continually on these things. Center your mind on them and implant them in your heart. The things which you have learned and received and heard and seen in me, practice these things daily. And the God who is the source of peace and well-being will be with you. Amen.
We heard this morning from TV Jack, just stay focused. If I'm thinking on what's lovely, if I'm thinking on what's of a good report, if I'm thinking on those things that are virtue, if I just stay focused. Oh, we the last one. We're going to go to the Lord in prayer. Oh, with a grateful heart. We're just saying, Lord, you know what? You passed being worthy. But since that's the only word that I can come up with, you're just worthy of all praise.
When you come, you'll bring everything we need. So manifest your glory in this place. Touch us, oh God. Bless this house.
Please.